as a Kesla Autonom Group, line detection and following system is developed by using neural network and deep learning algorithm. Visual gathered from camera and inputs given from user at training stage are take place as inputs and outputs of neural network. After training process, calculated weights enable vehicle to drive itself by visual from camera. Also, sign detection and object avoidance systems are tried to developed. In this project, 1 over 16 scale RC car is used as vehicle. Raspberry Pi is main computation and control unit of RC vehicle. Electronic speed controller of the car had not provided continuous drive at lower speeds. That problem solved by change of electronic speed controller unit. Donkey car software is used because it's a well-known reliable software. Lots of neural network line following system uses that software. Incompatibility problems are faced while installing software to Raspberry Pi because Raspberry Pi 3B Plus was used in the project. Donkey car uses OpenCV for gathering image and manipulate them. Additionally, uses Keras to make calculation on neural network. Raspberry Pi, Raspberry camera, PWM control board are connected together. The problem is lack of mounting stands for Raspberry and camera. To solve that problem, camera and Raspberry Pi mounting parts are designed for uniquely for our car and produced by 3D printer. After electronic and mechanic system is done, software side is started. Required software are installed to both computer and Raspberry. At training stage, vehicle was driven by us and some train data gathered. After calculation of weights, car is ready to ride. Training is the most important part. We faced problems at different tracks. We solved this problem by increasing the number of training data. Nearly 50,000 image data are used.